lots of green and red roses too. Myself.